What's up guys, Sirius is Victor, so many, welcome to your channel, a great video. We are here to play the Clash Royale with the Golem first play in the lovely and skillful Golem deck. I will play with the Golem first play and a Golem pump in this season. So if you are watching my channel for first time, please make sure to subscribe to the channel. I will make a pro Golem player from you, even from stretch level. And also, please, all of my viewers and subscribers, please like the video. The like is the best way for support our dead card, I mean the Golem. So please click the like button. So guys, this meta and this season is really, really hard. This is a fact that we have to accept, and we have to be really, really pro to play on this season. So my big request from you is that do your best in this season. And I think in this new video I'm just going to play against the Splash Guard in the P.E.K.K.A. and any hard counter matchups, but I think this video is really, really helpful for you. Even I don't know, you are regular, you are professional, I don't know, if you are in any level, this video is really, really helpful for you, because I'm going to play against the Splash Guard deck that I know the Splash Guard is a disaster for any Golem player. So guys, let's start to our battles, and please like and subscribe. And guys, if you have any solution to how we should play against this Splash Guard, please comment for me, I and our subscribers can use this solution. So guys, let's go to the battles. Thank you. Hey guys, we reached end of this video. I think these battles and this video was really educatable, sensitive, and funny and exciting. And if you have any question about a Golem deck, please ask me on the comments. I will surely help you. And please don't forget to like this video. As I told you, like is the best way for help out that deck. I mean Golem, because it's help to us to show our skills and deck. So guys, farewell. Until another great and magnificent video.